going to be very spicy, more spicy than anything you can get from Nando's.